Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Today we are playing 200cc online. Surprise, surprise. There are two people, two sets of people that are using the same me. And clearly they're doing multiplayer. I didn't know that they could use the same me though. I may have known that and I just forgot that you could do that. Figured out today that if I wanted to, I could start posting the entire VOD onto my YouTube channel. Not sure if it's worth it to do that, because there's gonna be like highlight videos that are from that VOD. And have that on the same channel. I don't know if that makes any sense. Go. In the way. Give me second place at least. Thank you. So if people want that, I mean, just let me know. But otherwise, I'm not gonna worry about doing that. It seems like people like the shorter videos anyways. At least when it comes to Mario Kart. People seem to have a shorter attention span, I guess. Yep. that make me fall. I believe I won this one. Let's go. What I'm talking about?